Funeral arrangements have been announced for fallen Philadelphia police officer Richard Mendez.
He was killed last week in a shooting at a parking garage at Philly International Airport. Services will be held on Monday, October 23rd from 5:30 p.m. until 9 at the Givenish Funeral Home on Academy Road. On Tuesday, October 24th, visitation is until 11:30 a.m., followed by a funeral mass at noon. Burial will take place at Forest Hills Cemetery in Huntington Valley, PA.